we were in the picture. We made it. It was awesome. It was 32 years ago tonight. That was the game in which the Jets were up 3-0 and the Rangers came back and took a 4-3 lead. Jets tied it late. Then with 11 seconds left in the game, Brent Ashton scored. And I remember that was one of my top 10 games. Pretty fun.